Air police train for river rescue duty. The goal is to reach a raft of mock victims and airlift them to safety. But this will be no routine exercise. The helicopter approaches the raft. A crewman climbs out on a skid. Suddenly, the engine fails. The pilot gets some lift, but it's not enough. The helpless officer loses his grip. The chopper crashes down right on top of him. There's no sign of life. But then, the pilot emerges, followed by the co-pilot. Incredibly, even the crewman who was crushed makes it out. No lives are lost in an exercise that turned into a real-life fight for survival.